help me. It's got everybody's prints all over it. Take this off of me.
There is another mission I want to do, but I don't remember where it is.
Go just do the main ones for a bit.
Yeah.
We can get into some side stuff eventually. I need to figure out where a certain fight club is.
Because I didn't do all that much. Like, I didn't go anywhere past what we are.
Sure.
So I just wanted to prove to myself that I wasn't as incompetent as I was on that recording.
Don't worry. Every
I even used
is.
The fish more successfully.
Oh, man, that bums me out. Oh, no, you're going the wrong way.
No, this is... Oh, it's under the underpass? Under the underpass? Under the overpass.
Yeah.
It's a fucking overpass,
Well, just drive
Mike.
Through that. Can you break that?
No.
No, that's...
It's one of those impenetrable.
Ooh! Inflammable means flammable? What a country!
Yeah.
Hey, max health increased. That guy had somewhere to be!
Fucking fire truck. Always parking across the middle of the road. Fucking, your fucking back bumper's blocking my driveway.
Slap the white off you.
Motherfucker, To be fair.
Oh, man.
To be fair.
You didn't help that guy by stealing his car.
Nope.
No. You didn't help that guy by harming his car. You didn't help the road by skidding on it. I see flashies.
Yeah, this guy's got to just hold... What the...
didn't help him.
It's fine. We're fine.
Oh. Shit. Hold up, let me crack this... Okay, well...
Motherfucker.
You break your fist. You would break your damn fist. Right,
so this is a safe, and I don't... This is the first time I've ever done one of these.
Yeah, do you have to... Okay.
This is weird.
Yeah. Because it's like he has supersonic hearing. Okay, 1915.
Ah.
Oh, you have to keep it held on it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't remember how these work.
It's six.
Oh, it better be something good.
Found clothing, Mr. Black.
Mr. Black. Mr. Popo.
Mr. Black. You know, come on, you're the big Simpsons guy. How do you not remember Mr. Black?
I don't know, and I just watched that marathon, the 600-episode marathon. Something I wanted to handle personally.
Do you have Who's that dead guy? Gun?
Yeah.
Dental plan. Lisa needs braces. Dental plan. Like in the States, this particular
gun is quite important. So who's the dead guy? I was hoping you'd help me with that, actually. Officer Shen.
This happens much earlier than I remember. It's either that or you're just making good pace. Okay. Which is quite possible. Because this is the first point in the game where they actually teach you about gunplay. Isn't that awesome that they wait this long? That they let you just enjoy the melee combat before the first time you use a gun? Simple. We'll have to
recreate the fight. What? This is weird.
It is.
Like, how am I recreating the fight by having a gun?
You'll see. He was in cover behind the barricade.
Get down behind that barricade. Okay.
Good. Yeah. I want you to put some bullets in a few things. Like the TV. TV glowing red.
Okay. Boom.
It's
what else?
It's to match the ballistics of a crime scene.
What else am I putting?
But it's really just a kind of decently set up tutorial.
Okay, so what else am I?
You just need to spray a couple bullets. By now, the van must
have appeared on the scene. Oh.
So shoot the mystery ghost men. We're shooting the ghosts real well.
I got them. Okay, and then left.
Sun On Yee bites the dust off. Over there. Sun On Yee is unbreakable.
Come on.
There was Got him. Shooter. You did it. Firing shots from the passenger window.
but he couldn't get a clean shot, so he pushed forward.
This, the way it works, the gunplay from a car is also really good in Sleeping Dogs, because the car kind of auto-steers itself, yeah. Which I think they eventually started doing in, like, Come GTA 5. I think? I'm not sure.
That's... Okay, it's telling me to do that.
Oh, yeah. And it's not like the Max Payne slowdown, where it's resource-based.
Yeah. You
very often just get to do it.
Move it along, Wei. We don't have a lot of time.
You have to vault shoot both of them.
Both of them? God damn. All right, then I'm
So if you touch
it.
The...
Yeah, okay. Yeah. If I touch... All right.
If you go out of slow-mo,
I have to do the first...
You have to kick the table. And then you have to do that guy.
Damn it.
And you have to do his wife.
What are you waiting for?
Well, first off,
just spray him. There you go. That guy's standing.
Okay.
He would have tried to get away, but Charlie disabled the car.
Shoot the tire.
You gave me all kinds of fucking time to. Okay.
He just sits there patiently waiting to have his tires blown out with a gun.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, all the tires? I got to go on the other side?
Good firing, Wei.
Now...
Penju! What are you doing?
There you go.
I told you he wasn't important. Now he is. He's going to help us nail Charlie Pang. It's for the greater good, Wei. You understand?
I don't think I do,
We have to do some crooked cop stuff.
Who you are. You're just like me. You do what must be done. Local PD is on their way. You should go.
Well, this is a very dangerous frame job, Wei Shen.
That was a good tutorial, actually.
Yeah, it's a nice introduction. I like when tutorials are contextualized within the narrative like that. Like, you know what one of the best ones is? It's the tutorial in Dishonored 1. Where they teach you how the stealth in that game works by making you play hide and seek with Emily.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And the same tutorial in Dishonored 2 is not as good.
All right, I almost escaped him, and then I didn't, and now I'm upset about that.
Oh, ramp? Nope, ramp. The cops will never keep up with you if you go over.
They won't.
Oh, you almost got away from the cops. You can't ramble on a bike, can you? You're gone. Oh, shit!
Tang. That's her name.
Tang.
Mrs.
Tang Chu's. Tang is the nasty powdered orange drink.
Mrs. Chu's restaurant done got hitted.
That those stupid commercials back in the 90s tricked me into buying.
Tang?
Yeah, Tang with the orangutan.
Yeah.
Damn, those commercials made Tang look good. Nope. Don't try to defend Tang. Sunny Delight or bust.
We received a tip on Hotshot's whereabouts. I've parked a truck.
So you can bug his car and tail him.
Understood.
Yes, mon capitaine.
Alpha 5 understands. Ay.
Ooh.
That new alpha looks atrocious.
Yeah.
Like a weird tentacle alien. From.
I'm all about
not
that.
Not Terracar Forest. What's the marsh? The marsh from Burning Crusade.
Oh, Zanger Marsh. Yeah.
Yeah, he looks like a monster from Zanger Marsh.
Whoop.
Like a Fen Creeper or something.
Wait, skidding removes your clean drive, Ray? Wait a minute, hold on.
Could be.
No.
Because it is kind of a dangerous maneuver for everybody on the road.
You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to...
A cop mission? A face mission? Pay hospital bills? Whoa, I didn't realize I've been doing face missions all my life.
Yeah. You got to be a... help out your mom and dad by finding a job so you can help pay for school supplies. Woohoo!
I forget the rest.
There was more.
That's all you needed to remember.
I can't believe that they actually
That's all you needed to remember.
Thing.
Be careful, there's a cop nearby.
You know what I just realized? I've done all of this without hitting a single thing.
No, you definitely hit shit.
Not that much. Not as much as I normally hit.
It's a dire statement. Oh, Winston's upset. What?
No, uh-oh. Kill him.
It's wake done. Them up. Wake them up inside.
Can't wake up.
Wake them up inside.
Won't wake up?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Dude, I don't listen to that song seriously.
Went after your family? Hello? Everyone's outside. You always should fight. Listen up. We're hitting a sweatshop on the waterfront.
More and more as I listen to him, I'm really down with Winston's voice actor.
He's a cool guy.
See who runs the operation.
He I don't even hate
his anger really well.
I don't even hate Winston. Like, he's
actually
he's
growing on me.
He's a pretty level-headed boss.
Winston, except when he snaps, sure, and he snaps hard.
Sure. Look, what's the chairman gonna say when he finds his warehouse floating in the ocean? He's not gonna like it. But there's no way Dog Eyes walks away from this. So burn the warehouse.
Fuck Dog Eyes.
Put him to work for you and give the chairman a bigger cut than he was getting from Dog Eyes. Okay, do it. Bring him alive.
Ooh.
Right, boss.
Yeah.
Nice.
Bring him in alive.
Ooh. Ooh, look. I get a Land Rover.
Yeah, and you get a bunch of dudes. You get a bunch of good gang boys.
Avoided. Did you see that? I actually did.
Follow the
it.
Other gang boys.
I did such a good job not hitting it. I'm gonna hit that part now.
No,
I failed to hit. Oh my god, I'm not hitting enough things.
You're no. This is good. This is good.
No, I gotta hit something.
Focus on the people. Focus on the people you have to hit. Save all of that aggression. You're gonna need it.
Am I?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, you're gonna need all this aggression to take this guy alive.
Am I gonna have to do? Oop.
Don't hit him.
Don't hit.
He's a bad guy to hit.
Believe me, you better have some bodies on you before the night is over.
I have some bodies on me, dude.
Yeah, I've killed countless.
Several of them are in trunks scattered around Hong Kong.
I've killed. They're not even dead yet. I'm leaving
live. I
just
left them.
I forgot about them until you mentioned it just now. Actually.
I'm never gonna get to all of them and die.
Where is my good friend, whatever the hell his name is?
Chuck? Yeah. Chuck Mangione?
Go to the back door.
No.
Jackie Ma?
Yeah. I mean,
He disappeared for a while.
Alright, so, my question is, am I supposed to be... I'm not using a gun yet, am I?
Well, you'll find out.
Oh, I don't know if I really...
At about the time that you start getting shot. No, it's just a bunch of people with brooms. You're okay. Defeat all the enemy guards.
Ah.
So grapple beats block. Counter beats attacks. Attacks beat poop.
What the hell?
What?
I hit the counter button and he
don't start with
no,
this
no.
shit.
Cause he went through with the, I hit the counter button and he went through with the attack instead and. I like the counters more because I think they stagger people more, so you do better damage.
That do you mean it gives you more of an opening?
Yeah.
Like hit stun? I think I might see what you're saying. Oh, he kicked you. Bad job.
I know.
I haven't been saying great job. This is my fault too. I own this.
Oh, come on. I wanted the finisher.
Too
I
mad.
Love that finisher. What am I even doing?
You're in some sort of creepy doll factory.
No, but
like Silent Hill 3
why am
movie.
I just busting guys' heads open?
So remember, don't grapple the grapplers. They will fuck your shit up. To compensate for that, it doesn't look like they can block too well.
Oh, no.
Why? Oh, no.
Hold on.
He slammed you.
Yeah.
Broke your sternum. He's not done. You can grapple him now. You should be able to. Yeah. So when you're in that face
that,
mode.
That beat his ass.
Yeah, when you're in that face mode, you can grapple grapplers. You're indestructible. I know you'll make it through somehow. Indestructible. I can feel it coming over me. I feel it all around me. No matter
what,
no matter how, I know you'll kick this guy into that furnace.
Oh, that's a good point.
It is. You can't grapple him.
Yeah.
He's got a knife. He'll stab you. What are you gonna do? Stab me? Said stabbing victim. Him, though. The guy on your right. Yeah. Oh, no, no, no. Don't stab him too much. You won't be able to burn him. Him. Into the front. No, no, no. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is gonna be real rough for him.
Burn, baby. Maybe burn.
Disco Inferno.
Oh, okay. He's
stop dropping and rolling.
He's just not dead yet. Let me help you, buddy.
Kick the fire out.
Who's not?
Stomp the fire out.
This guy's not dead yet.
Well,
you are now.
He should have been dead.
I don't understand.
I really.
That must have been a glitch.
Oh.
All right, where you at, buddy?
He's still in the corner. Oh, that guy?
That's a gun.
Pull out my phone. Hey, who are you? What should I do about this guy with the gun? Police training didn't prepare me for this. Oh! Oh, shit. You took his gun.
All right.
No.
He's dead enough. I won't kill him more.
Okay, but you would pick a guy up off the ground who was playing dead and throw him into a furnace.
I sure
that
did.
That guy wasn't dead enough.
Oh, he was. Just not as dead as I would have liked. Excuse me.
I don't like you, like, 30% more dead. 200% more dead. This really is a mannequin factory.
I was killing the guy in cover before I was shooting the guy whose head was clearly popped up.
Time to vault. Yeah. Time to do the vault kill. Well, I thought it was.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Shit, man. Umbrella!
Nope.
Hell yeah, hell no!
Fucked up.
You got shot while throwing that umbrella away. Bad job. This cover does not cover you.
Are you?
The bullets have a little bit of a randomness in the spread.
Yeah, so it's like Counter-Strike. Got it.
Yeah.
Where's the how? No,
it's like
don't
good Counter Strike.
God damn it! It locked on to the. I want to.
Yes, 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 yes.
No, but I want to shoot this, not the guy.
Yes, yes. Shoot that. Shoot it real good. Man, oh, they're sliding down. They're grinding on the rail. The rail's not gonna put the fire out. What a country!
Oh my God!
He's hanging on. High five him. Up top.
I'm not even gonna.
Give him a high five. Give him a little high five.
No, I'm good.
Just go give him a high five. That's all he wants. It's his dying wish.
Too bad. Come on.
Boom. Boom, baby. Boom. Disco Inferno.
Oh, you can fire really quick on
this. This is a nice warehouse shootout. This is a pretty good one.
It'd be nicer if I was better at this game.
You're doing fine.
No, look at my health. Okay.
60%?
Really?
Okay. I mean, it's... No matter how bad you play it, it's never gonna be as bad as that Polygon Doom video. You know the one I'm talking about?
No, I don't. It's that
the
bad.
Video of someone from Polygon playing the first level of Doom.
Oh, God. Hello.
Trying to shoot the imp and missing, like, 8 shots of point-blank range. Might have to do a little splicey.
Okay. I'm curious now. You might have to show me that, though. What?
He's up there.
Alright, should I? Oh.
I get that you thought he might be invisible near you. He does have that predator cloaking technology.
Who is this random asshole that I'm
Chairman Suwa.
Shit fuck.
Suwa, you're coming with me.
Fuck you! You're not taking me alive!
Did I seriously just let that guy run past me?
Yeah. Well, you need... Oh. Things have escalated.
Oop.
Nope.
Okay.
That's one way to get it. Oh, fire. Remember, fire's hot. I think he forgot fire's hot.
I heard him.
Oh, fire hot. Fire continues to be hot.
Oh, I was on the fire.
I think your clothes may be flame retardant.
Where? Oh, there he goes. Where are you? He's down?
Yes. Where's Mike? God damn it. Stairs.
You got lost. Oh, there.
Don't worry. He'll wait for you.
I hope so.
Take your time. Take your time.
And dope ass jump.
That you didn't need to do. He got a little exhausted. No, he needs to be brought in alive.
Guys, help me.
Sprint.
Fuck you.
Wait, what?
Hey.
Okay.
This is real ass goofy. These stupid people are shooting their boss.
They don't care. Give me ammo.
No. Yep. He doesn't seem to have a health bar, so...
Oh.
Maybe he can't die if they shoot at your hostage.
He should do a good job of not dying. That'd be nice.
Every single time! Wei Shen constantly being arrested.
Yeah.
Or on the verge of being arrested.
Well...
Where did he even get... wheels, this guy you're chasing.
He stole a cop car. Just like I stole a cop bike.
Oh, our action hijack tutorial.
But I should be able to do it really close at this point.
Yeah, I don't know what that bonus to action hijack actually means. Does it let you do it from further away?
Distance.
That's
up,
cool.
Brother? You're mine now.
Isn't that so smooth? Isn't it slick? This whole game is so sharp. Fuck, man.
I got him. I did it.
Yeah. Oh, you almost turned around completely in midair. That would have been sick.
You're dead.
Now execute.
You know what you just did? You're dead. No.
If you drive too slow, the captain will flee. You'll roll. Big Smile Lee is the best name ever. Can you think of anything off the top of your head that's better than Big Smile Lee?
No.
Oh, except now that I say it aloud, it sounds like Big Smiley.
I don't give a shit about you.
Which is less good.
Talking about it, I'm liable to forget I promised to bring you in alive.
If you say it too fast, it's kind of shit. Oh, there was a glowy.
Yeah, I'll get that.
You'll get it.
That was fucking crazy.
We did it.
We did it.
Nice to motherfucking meet you.
Tonight
on, your partnership with Dog Eyes is done.
I own you now.
Now you are my good boy.
Take a ride. We can talk about the terms of your new partnership.
He's like so upset about this.
You did good.
Man, if somebody shot my mom's restaurant up,
keep this up and there's a lot.
I think I would be probably a little less level-headed than even him.
Yeah.
All things considered, he's taking it pretty well.
Look, I don't do this often, but.
Aww.
They should hug.
Sorry, they should. And then kiss.
Show your true colors.
Look at that fucking grappler on his arm.
Now kiss. Kiss him deep with Dom.
Make love. Make butt love.
Make sweet love.
Oh, did I get full truck cop experience?
Uh huh.
Holy shit. How did I miss that?
This is true love we're making. Mm-hmm. This is true love we're making. Mm-hmm.
You know what we do to people like this? Oh, goddamn.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Take it easy. Have a good one.